I'll be brief. 47%, that's the percentage of adults who trust insurance, and that's global. And I'd like to ask you, post-crisis, how much do you think the banks are trusted? More or less?
Less.
Okay, so put your hand up for less. Put your hand up for more. It's nearly 50-50. It's more for banks. They trust banks more than they do insurance. And yet, they've actually been held responsible for the financial crisis. Insurance didn't used to be evil. Didn't used to be bad. It used to be pretty good, actually, if you go back to the 17th century. And maybe not so far back as the betting shop that Lloyd started off as, but it had the next kind of iteration of mutuals. Unfortunately, it wasn't scalable. But you know, people who know trust each other, have each other's backs, and get money back when they don't claim, that's pretty much how it started. And for good reasons, the insurance company came to life. But what we're doing to provide kind of scale and to new lines. But what we're doing is actually using technology to bring it back to how it all started, when it was working well, when incentives of the policyholders and that of the shareholders were aligned. And so that's what we're doing at Social. We don't believe we need to be a full stack insurer. We can partner with smart avant-garde capacity providers such as Renew Re and Salva to allow us to write, price, sell, and control the claim experience and rethink the whole value chain for the customer experience from purchase to claim. Because you have to, if you really want to fundamentally change and get that 47% to where it should be, especially considering that insurance is a promise. So if promise is not trusted, then it's pretty pointless. So that's what we're doing. And as a result, our customers are getting better, more reliable, and up to 80% cheaper insurance. And so we've launched in the UK with mobile phone insurance, but the ambition is across consumer lines and geographies, and our partners are supporting us in that journey. So, buy your policy and be properly covered. Thank you.